The Blue, Phil Thomas Katt here, and welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode explores dirty love.
Your family's safe at home and you can, you know, spend a few hours, maybe even more than
right now. Yeah, it's getting hurricanes again.
Yeah.
Nah, he's got some rain.
Oh, there's more down here with guns. What's happened down here? Looky there, a truck overturned. Oh, man, what's going on down here?
I don't know, but I don't like this.
Get a shot of these guys. I wonder what they're here for.
I don't know. Maybe they're to keep looters from looting.
I guess so.
They didn't expect this rain.
How are you doing tonight?
We're doing great.
And your name?
Diane.
Where are you from?
We're from Wisconsin. We love it here. It's our favorite pie.
So what's your favorite dish here?
Lasagna.
It's
very good.
My name is John. This is my wife, Carol.
Hi.
We're from Lansing, Michigan.
We've been coming to Papa Rocco's for 25 years. This is the first bar we stopped 25 years ago. Oh, wow. We know Bill McGinnis, Papa Rocco, and we love Bill and his staff. We appreciate everything they do. And this is, we come down for 4 or 5 months every year. This is our home away from home. And these guys are, they're so fabulous. And Johnny Williams stood right there and sang, the lead singer for the Drifters sang Dock of the Bay. That was the first day we were in here 25 years ago, and we're still here.
Oh, wow.
So thanks to Papa and his staff.
The Fussy, Phil Thomas Katt here. In 1996, I shot this classic footage at the old Flora-Bama. It features the most popular duo to ever grace the stage at the world-famous Beach Bar. The tune is funny, like most of the songs that the late Rusty McHugh wrote. Here's you number two'd on me on the Uncharted Zone.
Little thing here about a guy that's breaking up with this gal, and it's always a sad, sad thing. We were the king and the queen of the high school prom, most likely to succeed. Well, I got a job toting anvils, and she got a job pulling weeds. She met a man at work, he was a weed puller too. He took her off to Tennessee. I thought you were my number one till you number two'd on me. That's right. Leaving me in the middle of the night was a shitty thing to do. No tears cried, no goodbyes, you just wiped me off of your shoe. Like dog shit or bubble gum or something real nasty, like I was a dread disease. Thought you were my number one till you number two'd on me. That's right, you know you did. Well, now you number two'd on me, and that hurt my pride so much. I thought we were a perfect pair till you gave me the royal flush. Well, now the words got out, you've been seen about with old number three. But you were my number one till you number two'd on me. That's right. Oh, a little bit of number two on that guitar there. Oh, yeah. Well, now my friends still rip me, Lord. They won't stop but laughing about the things you put me through. Instead of calling me by my given name, they say, here comes old number two. That's right. Oh, yeah. Well, now, since you split, my name's just shit. I'm in the outhouse of misery. But you were my number one till you number two'd on me. Well, yes, I thought you were my number one till you number two on me.
It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it, like you should.
You've been coming here for 25 years.
Yes.
Now I know, well I can't say I know, but I speculate that you've tried several dishes on the menu. Which one would you say is your favorite?
In Papa Rocco's?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right there, I always take the meatball sandwich home all the time, no matter what I've had here. The burger's great.
So how long have you been coming here to Papa Rocco's?
I guess a couple of months. I moved to Foley at the end of July.
Oh, wow. Well, I'll tell you what. I don't know what you had on the menu, but it is some excellent food here.
Great food. I love food.
And you can't beat the atmosphere in here. You
really know. This is my hang-up.
Very cool. Well, that makes me happy to hear because I love Papa Rocco's myself.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Brittany White here with music from the archives on UZTV.
It's so hard. word to say I love you. When you're sitting on my face, oh, I'd love to tell you if you'd sit some other place. Ah, just a moment, just a bit of fresh air, just a change of pace. It's just so hard to say I love you when you're sitting on my face. Well, I could say brrr, or I could say brrr. What a little lady down in the canyon, canyon, canyon is my favorite place to be. All those sweet, sweet memories, the time cannot erase. It's just so hard to say I love you when you're sitting on my face. I tried to say I love you, but my words were muffled, pardon the pun. It's so fine to be in Caroline. Well, I'll explain her when I'm done. Yeah, I'm a rambling, traveling kind of guy. It's been said, and yes, it's true. Tomorrow the sun will arise, a new day will come. With any luck, so will you. So don't ask me no question, I tell you no lie. It's so nice to be held prisoner when I'm trapped between your thighs. Now don't get me wrong, mama, I'm not complaining. No one can take your place. It's just so hard to say when you're sitting on my face. It's just so hard to say when you're sitting on my face. I thought there was a bunch of romantic people in the house tonight.
I must get a shower now. Keep in touch, my friends, and have a cool night.